Ever since the Arizona ballot audit's final report came out, Cyber Ninjas, the company that conducted the audit, they've been pretty quiet, right? I mean, Doug Logan, the CEO, did an interview here and there about the week or so after the report came out, and then Cyber Ninjas just disappeared. And that disappearing act has now pissed off Republicans, the Republicans in the Senate in the state of Arizona, who actually hired Cyber Ninjas to do the audit in the first place. And nobody is angrier than Arizona Senate leader Karen Fann, the Republican leader of the Senate there, who is the one who, by the way, signed the papers to commission Cyber Ninjas to conduct the audit. But Karen Fann is pissed because Karen Fann might get in legal trouble because Cyber Ninjas isn't responding to her anymore. Here's what's happened, and I know we talked about this back in the day, so let me give you a quick recap. A couple months ago, a lawsuit was filed by an independent watchdog group that wanted all of the files related to the Cyber Ninjas election audit over there in Arizona. And they successfully argued in court that because they were commissioned by the Senate, by the state government, being paid with state government funds, they were essentially government actors, and therefore they were subjected to the state sunshine laws requiring full disclosure of everything. Judges agreed with them, said you got to turn over all the documents, turn them over to the Senate, and then the Senate, you turn it over to me, to the courts, so I can give it to these people. Cyber Ninjas, according to Karen Fann, the Republican Senate leader, only turned over 300 documents. And she says that is, quote, an insubstantial percentage of all existing responsive records. She wants the rest of it. And she has good reason to want the rest of it. Because if she cannot get the rest of those documents, according to reports, she is the one who could be held in contempt of court for not turning everything over. So Cyber Ninjas is just totally MIA, not giving her the documents that she needs. So Karen Fann is now sitting there sweating bullets, getting pissed off at Cyber Ninjas because she could end up in legal trouble. She might get arrested for this. Not that she's going to go to prison or anything. She could be fined. And hell, she might have to spend a couple days in county lockup. Who knows? But isn't this a wonderful ending to this story over there in Arizona, folks? I mean, it was great enough that the actual audit found that Biden won by even bigger margins than we had thought. And now to find out that the person who commissioned this, Ms. Karen Fann, might get in legal trouble because she hired such a sketchy company, that's just the icing on the cake. And again, the perfect ending to the absolute disaster of an audit that these Republicans, led by Karen Fann, forced on Arizona. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our channel for fresh content 7 days a week.